the reason why you can see it better now is when.
Yes.
When you finish that this year.
There's lights in here?
Yeah, but look at the sides. Look along the sides.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I see it. Yeah.
That's what we had.
Oh, here. And here's the switch over switch here. Yeah. Wow. Beautiful.
Yeah.
A little dark. My big clunky feet keep hitting the bases on everything.
It's 12:15, we're off.
I'm sorry.
If I was a railroader, I would have ran over somebody's foot too.
Who, mine?
No, I would.
No, this is the first time we'll do this one. It's pretty cool.
Well, hello there, young sir. I don't recognize you.
You do?
Yeah, I do. I know
you. I bet you're new to this.
She doesn't. She's been following me around the whole time. Do a drone shot this one.
Hi there.
Hello.
So we have a car here that's kind of divided into three sections. The first section that you're in is the lounge area, and it usually features.
Can we go up the stairs in the dome?
Come on up.
Okay.
And this unique ceiling tree, they have the star.
Shame they had to cover the windows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I thought there were double seats.
Yeah, these are. There are in some. This one particularly won't have single.
Oh, it doesn't go down on either end.
No.
So if you're in a crowd, you're kind of stuck.
Yep. Did it come up?
So just watch your step, Lisa.
Yeah.
Don't bump your head.
Don't forget the ramp here when you come down.
On the train. plus some Hollywood type people. And that, that's what they're doing. And so you get those folks wanting to rent out that turquoise.
Well, we're on train cars. I've never seen this.
You have the diamond car.
I'm sorry, I just watched the full girl damn this stuff. I'm impressed.
You have a light. Oh, okay. Yeah, with a DC, you just take in their light attachment, which they sell for passenger cars.
We got a professional photographer here.
And what I'm going to do with these, though, is because they've got a decoder in them, there's a space where the light board that comes with the locomotive, you take that out, put a decoder in its place, and it looks like it's really easy to just cut that board and put it down in where it's spot is for the light. They've got light pipes in there that go down the light. Okay.
Yeah,
they're
just
Well, the other reason I want to get spot. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, since I've been here.
She's dating herself. I didn't do
it. I'm hyperbole for you.
Yeah, I think we all have.
Square this way. Maybe we went the wrong way. Because the kitchen was over there.
This is another railroad user. I'm just going to see because sometimes the new pictures bring up my photos of the new windows. It's just beautiful in our view. Let's see, where did I hide it?
And then you ran around and come back out.
I thought you needed a locomotive for every six cars or something like that.
And some portions of the Vampire took 8